But a lot of people with COVID-19 were sent away from hospitals or overlooked. And some of these people died because a doctor didn't believe them. COVID-19 has shown us that we need to have a serious discussion about the way medicine is practiced, especially in the face of the unknown. Doctors, on average, are an overachieving bunch. Otherwise, they would have never have made it so far educationally. And the worst thing for an overachiever to admit is that they don't know. But in the case of COVID-19, or the next unknown virus, doctors must learn to accept that it's okay to say, I don't know, that humility can save lives. From my perspective, listening and believing are the first steps in navigating the learning curve of a new illness, making integration.